Alright, make a bunch of dudes and cry. Why? It would be so good right here! So good! Well, we're one closer, cart closer to Slagstorm. Mother of Runes and Vindicate. Real, live legacy cards. Me? I'm over here playing Sowers and Hordling Outbursts. Oh boy! So do I trade my idiot army for the Mirror Crusader? Maybe. What does that look like? Looks really gory. Looks like I lose so many dudes. I'm at 12 though. Abbott's been so bad for you. Four whiffs and one land. Yeah, I wasn't impressed with it. I mean, I don't know if I was supposed to pick it. There was another pick we could have had that pack. I don't remember what it was. I think it was like a land. Jeez, Lingering Souls. Oh, we have to see Slagstorm. He's on one card. We have to see Slagstorm. Now or next turn. So we'll Jace and we'll minus. Actually, no, we're just dead, aren't we? Maybe he should have... No. This is still so many dudes. Alright, top deck Slagstorm time. Electrolyze maybe buys me a turn as well. Jace Storm sees more cards and he might be coaxed into hitting Jace. It puts me to, that makes me lose one more life though, but I'm gonna Jace Storm. Hold Abbott back to block, I guess Mentor, chump block. Let's Jace Storm. Nope. And I don't have a shuffle effect. Concede. For time's sake. He got ahead of us. Like, the Slagstorm would have been so brutal. Let's do it again. Us having to force that mother sucked. Now that we've seen what he's up to, I kind of want just more of this going on. I want more of this. I want more of that. And I want less of this. Let's go. I kept forcing. I think the force will still work okay. Even though I did just cut a bunch of blue. Maybe we can get a better six. Okay. Snafu has an insane deck, by the way. Doesn't mean I lose. I'm gonna try here. Turn one mother. Fuck. Alright. Burn one time? Nope. Alright, that's the game. Unless I can counter every other creature coming at me. Which is not likely. Alright, Honor the Perisher. That is not a creature. You don't swing with Mom. It's not how she's built. So good. It's good in Legacy. It's good here. Well, we beat Snafu last time we played him, so it's time for him to beat us, right? We were young, so yeah. Mirror Crusader plus Mother is almost just so Legacy worthy. So people don't misplay her. Gonna be interesting. I'm trying to think about a way to get the mom off the board. Hey, what's up, Ethan? Hello. How's it going, friend? From the start, watch it fade. Was this a mold of 5 or 6? Maybe we can still do things. Journey my waterfront. Okay. From the start, watch it fade. Okay, so between Opposition and Abbott, we might actually be able to answer her. He also did make a land drop. I'm gonna play around Mana Tithe because I haven't seen who has the Mana Tithe. I don't know who has the Mana Tithe. So I'm gonna play around Mana Tithe by playing the land first. So if we Opposition tap the mom and then Helix it, she dies. Which is reasonable. I need another red source though to be able to make that line happen. Well, I guess I can animate Mutavault to tap mom. And I would do it here. If he has removal for the Mutavault, means he's gonna have removal for the Abbott, so. Or no, it has to be tap, untap. Being silly.
Okay, we drew the second mountain. So this actually works just fine. So you Abbott. We see what's on top. If it's a land, obviously I want to play the one off the Abbott. It's an Electrolyze.
Oh, I totally punted. I was supposed to play my mountain. Are you serious? Did I really just do that? I really just did that. Yeah, he's choosing red. I can't believe I just did that. Well, no, I can. I'm exhausted, but that's still hilarious. I didn't play my mountain first. Punt! That's brutal. Yeah, it was a misplay of Chromic. I was supposed to play my mountain. It's okay. I mean, I could still cycle the Electrolyze. It's a misplay, but I'm gonna do it. You guys can't punt tonight because the Motobot died. MTG bot died. We'll get it right next turn. We have a redraw. I wanted to use the Electrolyze on the mom, though. Even with OP blue cards. Alright, Council's Judgment, the Opposition is what I would do here. Yep. And since we tap Mutavault... No, there's no... You can't animate Mutavault by tapping itself to activate the Opposition. That is awful, though. The way I sequenced that was just really bad.
Snafu taking advantage of the fact that I'm tired. It's okay.
The spawn of punt. You try doing this at 4 in the morning, Ethan. 4:15 in the morning. See how you do. Thank goodness it's just cube. There, what you got for me? Alright. Swift. Well, no. Maybe we don't counter this, because... You know, we can Lightning Helix this. By the way, Snafu, I'm still suspecting you might be listening. Maybe we Cryptic it. Just kidding. Don't have Cryptic mana. Nah, I'm not gonna counter it. That's fine. You can have that. So we were going to lose anyway, even if we successfully killed the mom. This just beats us. Honor plus all this. I have to see Slogstorm. I have to somehow put tax some damage on the Ranger and Slogstorm to get back into this. Slogstorm off the top, come on. Sower also gets us back. Sower gets us back into the game. I don't want to telegraph Lightning Helix. Are we going to need Helix? Oh, you know what he can do? If I Sower the Cloud Goat, all he does is he activates Mom in response. We have to Helix her.
Yeah.
So you sower the cloud goat, and then he'll activate mom in response. Or not? Oh, maybe he bought my bluff. Well, it's not a bluff, actually. I was bluffing counter magic, but said I have a helix, or said I have burn spells in the deck. Interesting. Oh, he's saying he punted. I think he thought I had a counter spell in hand, so I think he probably intended to. I don't even know if I can beat this board, though. Did he have six? Well, I got a 3-3. That's great and all. But I think we're still going to lose to, like, Planeswalkers or a War Leader's Helix. That awkward moment where you Helix your own Cloud Goat so he doesn't get it back. And then can protect it from Mother of Runes. It's just, it's bad news if we're doing that. The honor is gross. The helix on that sucks. Double punt? Oh no, I punted first, yeah. So he either kills two goblins or he kills Abbott. You can't protect both with mom. I just need to buy time until I can Slagstorm, basically, so I might as well toss the creatures if the only way we're getting out of this is Slagstorm. Also, this taps his mother on his own turn, which turns on all my top deck removal for her. Come on, top deck removal for the mom. Come on, top deck removal. Come on. Come on. Yes. That works. It's not great, but you know what? It works. Keeps her tapped. To get aggressive? My hand's empty, so might as well. This might be the only punches I get to pull in a while. Only get a 3-3 back. He's watching, says Lazy. He's not necessarily. I don't think he's watching. He's muted. I think he's muted the stream. Pretty sure he's muted. There's the Baneslayer. Okay. Alright. Harbinger? I have to, like, cobble together Harbinger counterspell. Something weird like that. You have more? Great. Assemble the Legion! Planeswalker, Gideon! Yeah, we're done. Okay. Yeah, we're dead. But, it's okay. Hey, you know, I killed him last time. Oh gosh, yeah, the Gideon here is going to be brutal. If I have to swing into that. Oh boy. I guess I could attack with, and then bounce my own creature? Lightning strike the draw. Does that change anything? What if I striked the mom down? If I strike mom, and then I swing Dungeon Geist's Harbinger, bouncing my own Dungeon Geist, so I have enough mana to do that 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I do. So we strike mom. And they still have to deal with Gideon, but at least that taps down the Baneslayer. Okay. So we go to combat. You can't bounce Dungeon Geist with Harbinger? Why not? Oh, it says opponent controls. Fudge. Harbinger only exclusively opponent's things. Angel left first strike. It's not a punt, Tamo. I haven't done anything yet. I'm just thinking of lines. This is the first time I've ever played with this card, man. It's not a punt. So what, do you harbinge the mom? It doesn't make any sense. We're just screwed here. I mean, you can, because it's first strike, you can't even use the lightning strike to finish off the Baneslayer, unfortunately. This is just gross. This is gross. Yeah, it's probably game. Well,